On Monday, March 12th, students from ESU 5 schools, including Fairbury, Thayer Central, Tri-County, Meridian, and Diller O'Dell, converged on the ESU 5 campus to take part in an mBot robotics competition.
Anything under 100 speed usually runs into some problems. So I would say like 100, 125, that's a sweet spot for speed. I wouldn't worry too much about trying to do the whole code.
Oh, we forgot to adjust that one. We were going
to cheat.
I think you got it.
All right. Start getting your stuff together.
No. It's too much. Yeah, but it's going to turn too much.
It's different sounds for each one.
On your weight, on your turn right, there should be a weight.
Oh, no.
On part two, for leg two, what's the weight at? One, and you're turning too much?